According to Collider, Lady Gaga is set to join Brad Pitt in Sony's Bullet Train. The movie is about a group of assassins who find out each of their missions have something in common while traveling on a fast-moving train in Tokyo. Pitt will play one of the hitmen, codenamed Ladybug. Gaga's possible role remains a mystery. Sharon Stone and Dr. Anthony Fauci are among the honorees at Treatment Action Group's Virtual Research and Action Awards. The event is designed to honor those who have worked to help end infectious diseases. Stone is a veteran activist and a champion of HIV-related organizations. She has been selected to receive a Lifetime Achievement Award for her leadership in AIDS advocacy. Bobby Brown opened up for the first time since his son's death. "Please keep my family in your prayers at this time. Losing my son at this point in our lives has devastated my family. There are no words to explain the pain," Brown said in a statement. Bobby Brown Jr. was found dead in his home in Los Angeles on Wednesday. He was only 28 years old.